Hello, everybody. This is the Electric Wolf for episode 2 of Game Dev Tycoon. As you guys seen last time, we've taken on to 3 different games. We're going to be working on 4th soon. And our last one was slightly depressing. I believe we lost a couple fans. We went from 150 over in the upper right to about 144. So that's an issue. The only reason why you see the menu up right now is because if I press to continue, immediately it's going to shoot in a game and immediately we're going to be penalized for time not doing something. So that's why I wanted to give him a quick intro, say hi guys, and let's keep going. Remember, our goal here is to get the gold encrusted hot tub. So let's work on the next game. You know what? We have 47 research points, so let's do that instead. Let's research. Can't yet get a custom game engine, but let's try to think of a new topic. I am the law. All right, let's do a little Judge Dredd here. Well, Gurley literally almost makes us bankrupt. That's not going well. We're losing more and more fans. All right, so let's develop a new game quickly while we still have some money here. What can we do with the law? Let's see what we can do with the law here. A little more action. Ooh, 80K? Oh, that's just for the license. Ooh. Alright, let's stick with the G64. I am the law. There we go. That sounds like $1 million right there. All right, let's start working on it. No more scratching your head here, buddy. Engine, yes. Story, we can sacrifice a little bit. It's going to be hopefully a little more of a shooter up. But I guess that's really up to what he does. Don't like those bugs. Don't be doing those bugs anymore. Listen, we talked about this. All right, dialogue. Should we have some dialogue? Probably not as much. It's an action movie, let's be honest. If we're thinking of Sylvester Stallone movies, what do you think of the dialogue? A lot in there? Probably not. I'm willing to think that they had a college intern write that. Okay, here we go. Alright, keep going, buddy. Stop scratching your head! Wow, not even 10K. What an embarrassment. We'll come back for an HD remake in a couple years. I'll make $1 million right there. Very cult following. Oof. You get a little more design. Sounds pretty simple. I mean, it's just pretty much a gun shooting, maybe some walking. So I'm not seeing a big need for that. I really have not seen a scenario where graphics does not need to be the highest. But sure, this one will surprise us. Ooh, this is not good. Can you use aimware bubbles? That's it. All right, whatever. Ooh. Excuse me, guys. All right, so, well, level up, level up, level up, leveled up. Once again, I don't know what this does, though. So if someone knows, if they could write that in the comments, that'd be real cool. Yeah, let's release it. Probably the only one I've ever considered trashing, but yeah, let's release it. We already did the work. Find contract work. Oh, stupid tutorial. Okay. Can we do this in 5 weeks? Yes. All right, let's see how it did. All right, so it's right about what Judge Dredd's rating was in the theaters. Oh, we may lose more fans on this. I've never seen us go backwards before, but I guess that is a possibility. Come on, come on, quickly, quickly, quickly. Can't do it. Then generate game report right afterwards. Well, I could do it, I guess, while he's doing it. Oh, that's not good. Not good. Oh, lesson to be learned here, kids. Don't do that. Ugh. All right, well, I made a mistake. And apparently I've shown how much of an idiot I could be. Good thing there was some sort of warning on that, because that was fantastic. Law and action is a terrible combination. Duh. Sound seems to be quite important for this type of game. Wow, really? Okay. Alright, so we're going to do research on a game engine. Well, we still have money in the bank to help float us. Oh, I was kind of hoping that it wouldn't take this long. Don't scratch your head, whatever you do. Gotta keep moving here. We gotta get money, or else we're not gonna be able to eat ourselves. Oh, stop it! We're not gonna be able to feed ourselves. It's so much painful with one person, because scratching it just literally stops everything. Yeah, I had it. Alright, well, that's cute, but that didn't. Seems like that didn't really get us anything yet. Okay, so. Let's develop a new game. Let's go with Dungeon. Probably an adventure game. Platform. Ooh, too expensive. PC. That seems a lot like a certain other game. So let's call it Dark. Probably it's dark in most dungeons. That kind of makes sense. I am the Lost. Now, it did worse than Girly did. I am very impressed by that. We really lost a fan on that one. We lost quite a bit of fans, actually. Oh, that wasn't a good idea. Okay, so let's. I want those two to about equal each other in this one, because story and quest for an adventure is really the most significant part. Stop it! Look at this. Three of those dots. Three of those dots. Man, we gotta get you like a better shampoo. Alright, so essentially saying Nintendo's the way to go. Oh, stop it! Excuse me. Hints range. Okay, so this one says dialogues need to be high, which is good to know, but it was kind of self-explanatory for an adventure game to have that. And it seems about right, because you're not exactly looking for an intelligent person to fight against. You're looking for just probably a larger quantity of people to play against. And level design is important, too, because you really want to see all the small parts. Let's see if it works out that way. Excuse me, guys. Alright, world design, graphics pretty high. Sound, I'm going to wager no. So let's see what happens. Alright, so we're getting somewhere with this. Hopefully, the fact that we level up to level 2 and the other thing will help us finish. Because we're really coming down now. Alright, new record on design, which is probably pretty important. Okay, we're getting somewhere here. We're leveling up, at least. So I guess even if we put out bad games, we're still learning something here. And probably the learning is about how to make more bad games. Alright, so find more contract work. 5 weeks. Only two left. So let's see if we can do this one. Library software. Work hard! Okay. That's higher than our first game. So we're doing good. Ooh, that's nice. Okay. So this is the best game we've had so far. So let's finish up with this library software we had to work on and see what we get. Ooh. Alright, so we have money to help our influx or our gambling problem, whatever it is. Let's generate game reports, see what we learned. 6.25, that's nice. Alright, so we're going up here. We got, 218 fans. So I recovered from all those fans we lost. That's nice. Alright, we've done some research. Game report. Dungeon Adventure is an okay combination. World design seems to be very important. Good, because we put that up high. And PC genre is nice. Alright, so let's dig right in here. Let's work on that engine. Alright, actually, you know what? Maybe we need to research. Alright, so we need to research things to put in the game engine, if I remember correctly. We have enough money for that, so let's do it. Okay. Alright, indie games are pretty big right now. Alright, but that doesn't really matter. I wonder if we should put that money into a license, but oof. We'll work with this instead. Looks like we'll put out one more PC game first. Good. All right, we got mono sound, so... Yeah, but we don't want to create a custom engine with just one thing. So let's develop a new game first. You know what? Let's research a new topic first, actually. All right, so we sold, 20,000 units, so people get to know about it outside of our immediate neighborhood. Research, new topic, sci-fi. Why don't we do that? Excuse me, guys. It looks like you got a little bit of a horse in my throat or a frog in my throat, whatever the saying is. Following a massive success of the console. Vena, huh? Wow. That's a little bit farther away. Well, we're wolves. Let's develop this thing. Come on. All right. So we got sci-fi. So let's see what kind of damage we can do now. All right, got sci-fi. Let's take a look at genre. Adventures in space. Can we do that? You think? No. Let's get a little more money in the bank first. All right, adventures really work on a PC. Don't have enough species for a lot of things. Space fight. Let's do that. Okay. Probably not the best name. If you guys have got better names for me, put it in the description, please. Because obviously I need some help with this stuff. Alright, so gameplay is pretty important here. Engine a little bit less so. So let's see what happens. Ooh, 8K a month. Okay. Dialogue is pretty important. Yes. Level design, probably a little more important. We want to show off all that emptiness in space. Wow, it's popping out two at a time in some cases. World design's very good. Graphic. I can move down because I want sounds to mean a little more because we got penalized on that last couple. So let's see if that gamble pays off a bit. Okay, Master V, huh? That looks oddly familiar. Come on, let's do it. Come on, we're wolves, let's do it. Let's huddle. 5 bugs? You are horrible. How do you do that? Alright, you got any more for me? Come on. No, okay. Okay. Alright, new records on both. That's good, guys. We're looking like turning out well. It's good because I want some money. I want to help fund some all new habits. Go to Vegas for a bit, play the horsies. Do good things with it. Maybe help the community out. Alright, so let's do something real quick. Let's generate the game report, I guess. Surprised I got that so far. Oh, here's the reviews, okay. Alright, we have 71K right now, so after this we should probably do a contract. Wow! Wow, they must be talking about a different game. Wow, there must have been some sort of mistake. Oof, that's not good. Alright, so, oh yeah, he's working on a game report. Excuse me! Wow, we hit 10K in the first month already! And we're at 400 fans! That's more views than I have in most of my videos right now. Pretty sad. He's doing a better job than I am. Graphics seems to be quite important. Whoops! Our bad. Alright, let's research. Let's do a game tutorial. Actually, this is cheaper. Let's do target audience. Wow, because then we can start paying for that license. Was the price hit with the players? Damn straight. Wolves Russ are taking off. Come on, rip down that Pong poster and rage. Yeah, whatever. That's nice. They can release whatever they want. I have a feeling like that's not going to matter for us. Can we research another part of that? Game tutorials. Yes, we can. Let's do that. Because I feel like we probably need to quickly move on that game engine concept. Because that's the only way we're going to make some actual money. Alright. Right, let's research a game engine. Ooh, that's not how to do it. What is it? Develop. All right, create custom game engine. Let's call it beginners. That way I know what it is later on. Ooh, this is expensive. What's that? That mono sound graphics and linear story. Why not? We'll go for all of it. I'm sure we can make back our money pretty quickly. Ooh, 85. That's going to take a while. 35,000 units. Yeah, I don't think it did do very well, if I remember historically. Or stupid tutorial. Okay. Kind of self-explanatory, but I guess we need to be told that. All right, we're at 77 cash. Well, you seem to keep going back to that magic figure, so hopefully we get past that soon. Come on. Whatever you do, don't scratch your head right now, because that's going to be awful. Wow, he programs even when he's writing on a notepad. He's good. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. All right, there we go. Now complete. All right, so we just completed our first game engine, guys. Next episode, we will test it out, and we will start to take over the market. Once again, guys, though, if you have a better idea for a game title or if I really mess up with something, please leave a comment in the video space. Also, like, subscribe, help support your channel. If you like this and you want me to keep doing videos, please show your support. As always, guys, thank you for watching. Follow me on Twitter, The Electric Wolf. Have a great day!